Excuse me? Would you mind lending me your wife?
Excuse me?
For luck.
What do we got to lose?
I got money, I got security, I have businesses, but you have something that I just don't have.
Well, I guess there's limits to what money can buy.
Not many.
Some things aren't for sale.
Such as?
But you can't buy people.
So what are you saying? You can't buy love? That's a bit of a cliche, don't you think?
It's absolutely true.
Well, let's test the cliche. Suppose I were to offer you $1 million. For one night with your wife.
David, I think you want me to do it.
Why, do you want to do it?
No. I won. I'll do it for you. Think about what this money could do for us. What it could do for our future. It's just my body. It's not my mind. It's not my heart.
You might enjoy it.
Don't bet on it.
And if you were mine, I wouldn't share you with anyone.
It was sex, David. Just sex, not love. Just sex.
Dave!
Now, the evening would come and go, but the money could last a lifetime. Think of it. $1 million. For one night.
Central air conditioning. Absolutely terrific kitchen.
I love the view.
Carly Norris knew what she wanted.
I'll take the apartment.
A prestigious address.
So you're moving in today. Welcome to 113. You'll like it here.
I will, thank you.
Oh! They're doing it!
An incredible view.
Oh! Let me see.
Would you look at her? She's a voyeur. She can't get enough.
But from the moment she moved in...
I don't have anything to wear.
Where would I send you?
Someone was watching.
You can tell me your secrets.
What secrets do I have?
I'd never tell.
Someone was waiting.
You just really look like someone.
What's really strange is she was in 20B as well.
When did she move?
Well, she didn't. She jumped out the window.
Someone who knows her fantasies.
I don't want to get hurt.
I could never hurt you.
And sees her every move.
The guy in 23B, apparently he fell in the shower and broke his neck.
Four people died here in 2 years.
What does that tell you?
Do you live here?
Did you know Mr. Hale?
How long have you lived here?
How do you feel about all these accidents?
Spider, I need to talk to you about something.
Spider, are you there? It's really important.
Sharon Stone. William Baldwin.
Would you just listen to me? I wouldn't kill anyone.
Tom Berenger.
He's coming back here, isn't he?
At 113 East 38th Street.
You're making me do something I don't want to do.
The view from the outside.
You ready?
Is nothing compared to the view inside. Sliver.
After 20 years, you analyze a lot. You remember people, heroism, the miracle of the Andes, that's what they called it. To be affronted by solitude without decadence or a single material thing to prostitute, it elevates you to a spiritual plane. is the God that's hidden by what surrounds us in this civilization.
Are we supposed to fly that close to the mountains?
That's the God I met on the mountain.
I came back home to raise crops and, God willing, a family.
So you want me to marry you then?
Well, that's a bit sudden, but all right.
Is that what you'd call a proposal?
I love you. Always have. I want to marry you.
His dreams were of peace and the woman he loved.
I want a home and children. It's all for nothing if you don't have freedom.
But his destiny would be written in a battle for honor.
As lord of these lands, I will bless this marriage by taking the bride on the first night of her union.
Go back to England and tell them there that Scotland's daughters and her sons are yours no more.
Rallies new volunteers in every Scottish town.
I knight thee, Sir William Wallace, guardian and high protector of Scotland.
Where are you going?
I'm going to pick a fight.
Well, we didn't get dressed up for nothing.
He waits for you at York. If you are man enough to come and face him.
We can't defeat this army.
We can! And we will!
If we win, we'll have what none of us have ever had before. A country of our own.
I want to stay here with you.
And I with you.
Would you be willing, for one chance, just one chance, to tell our enemies that they may take our lives, but they'll never take our freedom?
Mel Gibson, Braveheart.
Juliet, I will lie with you tonight.